Dad, how many years have you been coaching now?
33.
No kidding.
All of Tennessee.
Wow.
I guess you could say you started off as a volunteer.
7 national championships. I mean, that is unbelievable.
Well, I've been very lucky.
I mean, you've reached the summit of the coaching profession. Summit.
Yeah, I guess you could say I got this coaching thing down pat.
Sorry.